Cardinals, welcome back to another great day at SMK. My name is Kiara.
And my name is Jada.
Today is November 16th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated. Hey, Jada, what's the weather, lunch, and birthdays for today?
For today's weather, there will be a high today of 72 and a low tonight of 42. It will be sunny with winds up to 8 miles per hour. And for today's birthdays, happy birthday to Kalia Gleaton and Centel McMichael. We hope all of you have a great birthday. For today's lunch, there will be pepperoni pizza, carrots and dip, a choice of fruit or fruit juice, and a choice of milk. Now back to Kiara with the announcements.
Well, Cardinals, as you know, it's American Education Week. Here's Kimberly to tell us about the history of American Education Week.
Hello, Cardinals. The stress that 25% of the country's World War I draftees were illiterate and 9% were physically unfit, representatives of the NEA and the American Legion met in 1919 to seek ways to generate public support for education. The conventions of both organizations subsequently adopted resolutions of support for a national effort to raise public awareness of the importance of education. In 1921, the NEA Representative Assembly in Des Moines, Iowa, called for designation of 1 week each year to spotlight education. In its resolution, the NEA called for an educational week observed in all communities annually for the purpose of informing the public of the accomplishments and needs of the public schools and to secure the cooperation and support of the public in meeting those needs. The first observance of American Education Week occurred December 4th through 10th, 1921. Bye, Cardinals!
Thanks, Kimberly! Today we will spotlight Ms. Wanamaker's class having a musical day.
Hello, K-8. We have Ms. Wanamaker's having a musical day, and now they're going to tell us their name and what instrument they made.
My name is Ison, and I made an electric guitar.
My name is Icon, and I made a guitar.
My name is Ray, I made maracas.
My name is Marcus, and I made a guitar.
My name is Pink, and I made a trumpet.
My name is Ashwin because
what did you make?
Different sounds.
Very good.
My name is Ray, and I made a flute, yeah.
My name is Amir, and I made a guitar.
My name is Amara, and I made maracas.
My name is Valerie A, and I made a guitar.
My name is Johnson, I made a flute.
My name is Anasia, and I make a guitar.
Very good. Thank you, Ms. Wanamaker's class. Hold up your instruments one more time. Great work. Thank you. Hello, K-8. Today we have Ms. Wanamaker's class. They are having a musical day. Look at these awesome instruments they made as a conclusion for their reading. A musical day, they incorporated science and reading. Students, play your instruments. These are awesome. You all have done a super job. Way to go, boys and girls. Thank you so much for having a musical day. Can y'all say bye?
Bye! Way to go, first graders. We can't wait to see Ms. Glover's class tomorrow. So don't forget to sign the school banner on what I love about my school. We are still accepting envelopes for the fundraiser. Get your huggers. Hey, Jada, how many days left do we have till Thanksgiving break?
Well, Cardinals, there are only 7 more days left until Thanksgiving break. Are you ready to eat some turkey?
I surely am. Hey, and Jada, what's the character trait for November?
The character trait is empathy. Cardinals, we hope you are showing empathy towards one another. And for today's word of the day, education is a noun, meaning the process of receiving or giving systematic instruction, especially at a school or a university. SMKA is a great place to get a great education.
Tell me and I forget. Teach me and I remember. Involve me and I learn. By Benjamin Franklin. Thanks for joining us today, Cardinals. We'll see you tomorrow and have a great day. Stay safe and remember, Cardinal Soar, every day we rise. Bye!
Oh, God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the